Lots going on this weekend as Barbecue Days kicks off in Hedrick. This is the 55th year for that event. The theme, Salute to Agriculture. The weekend's first event was a sidewalk chalk art contest for kids. Barbecue Days has changed over the years, but it's a tradition that continues thanks to community support.
It's something fun for the community that they, you know, the kids, everybody, all ages enjoy. And we try to have stuff for all ages. The stick horse races, but then we also have the family dance and the movie that's family friendly. So we try to make it, you know, there for everybody. But it's just, it's become a tradition that everybody kind of looks forward to each year. And we've, like I said, we've added some things and taken some things away over the years. And so this is what we came up with for this year.
In just a little while, at 7 p.m., the judging of the pie baking contest begins. Then, when it's dark, the fireworks are set to go off, followed by the movie in the park at 9:30. We've put all the Hedrick Barbecue Days events going on this weekend on Heartland Connection.